गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स मी अतुल वर्मा, बाबू बनारसी दास यूनिवर्सिटी लखनऊ. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑटोमेटेड डिसीजन मेकिंग. लेट्स स्टार्ट. व्हाट डज ऑटोमेटेड डिसीजंस? डिसीजन मेकिंग इज ऑटोमेटेड व्हेन डिसीजन आर बेस्ड सोलेली ऑन द ऑटोमेटेड processing of personal data and the decision produce legal effect concerning the data subject or significantly affect him or her. The processing question including profiling as defined in the GDPR in so far as it produce legal effect concerning the data subject or affect him or her in a correspondingly significant way. Automated decision making is possible without profiling and vice versa. However, a single processing activity can involve both depending on factors such as the data being used making. Decisions that are not based on automated processing alone can also involve profiling. This could be the case, for example, if a bank processes the loan applicant credit rating data when making a loan decision, and a natural person play a significant part in the decision making process preceding the final loan decision. Automated decision making can be used on any type of data. The decision can be based on, for example, data obtained directly from the data subject, such as collecting data with the survey form, data collected through observation, such as collecting location data with the phone application, or data or deduced data or data derived from certain other data. Example, a profile created of the data subject, such as credit rating data. Data-driven automation, on the other hand, organization with some maturity in process automation decide to leverage data and analytics to take the value of their process automation tool to the next level. Why is applying data and analytics to process automation useful? In most cases, the main motivation is to understand performance and measure the effectiveness of the digital process. For companies that generate huge volume of data and need to have a single view of operations and or performance, converging data and analytics, automation of business process and people upskill is necessary. In this context, decisions are based on how a case in a certain situation is developing and if there is uncertainty surrounding how it may behave. For instance, let's look at example where there is always uncertainty about how risk driven may be in a car insurance policy case. Here is a predictive model is best suited for automating decision. One could even go further and combine it with rule based decision automation to address any ambiguity in the decision making process. Automating decision using rule. We have looked at rule based driven decisions and data driven decision technique as the main drivers of business decision. In companies, we will now go back to the main focus of this article, which is how to automate decision using rule and task. There are three main type of rules you could use to automate decision, and they include trigger on task completion rule, trigger on form field response rule, trigger on approve reject response rule. We will begin with the trigger on task completion rules. Let's go through our cash collection process. Any credit officer could agree with me how painful the process of going back and forth the clients to resolve invoice disputes is at this point. An option to automate decision in credit would then be a no-brainer. Yes. It has become fashionable to talk about the way that artificial intelligence, AI, will disrupt the workforce by simply automating certain jobs out of existence. But there has been little or no talk about the way that AI will change the entire practice of management. As artificial intelligence become increasingly embedded within organizations, it is going to change the workflow of managers and put an even greater emphasis on managerial skills related to design, creativity, and innovation. In fact, as part of a survey published in Harvard Business Review in November 2016, researchers at the consulting firm Accenture recently surveyed a group of 1,770 managers from 14 countries, as well as 37 top executives in charge of digital transformation at their organization. What they found is that AI is already starting to redefine the role of managers in their important way. AI, how artificial intelligence simplifies business decision making. Technology in 2019 is moving with the speed of light. After 2019, it is still 2021, it is reaching a very good speed. A mentioned breakthrough in the field of deep learning and machine learning have allowed machine to process and analyze information in a way that we could never have imagined. The role of AI is noteworthy in this regard. One definition of AI is that it is a collective term of computer system that can sense their environment, think, learn, and take action in response to what they are seeing and their objects. These make it a powerful tool, which when used to right way can radicalize decision making and completely change the way we do business. This article discusses how AI achieved that. AI a boon to business. AI includes the automation of cognitive and physical tasks. It helps people perform tasks faster and better and make better decisions. It enables the automation of decision making without human intervention. AI can enhance automation, thus reducing intensive human labor and tedious tasks. There are many more ways in which AI is making a difference. With a smart weather forecasting, for example, AI is bridging the gap between data scientists and climate scientists. This gives companies the opportunity to fight disaster with algorithms. The world is about to witness the great impact of AI on the economic and human. According to Gator Institute researchers, AI could deliver an additional output of $13 trillion to the world economy of by 2030, which would boost global GDP by nearly 1.2% a year. Acting as a capital hybrid, AI can add the growth of both the economic and humans. It will definitely have a revolutionary impact on the decision-making process. AI, the game changer. From tarot card to time machine and more, the quest of man to know the future has been relentless. The ability to make decisions based on knowledge of the outcome is no more fantasy. However, AI has brought this to the realm of reality and have revolutionized business decision making. In the recent past, we have embraced analytics-driven decision making, along with ever-increasing data storage and computing power. AI has the potential to augment human intelligence and enable smarter decision making. AI could eliminate the huge cost of a wrong decision because it can practically eliminate human basis and error. This could in turn speed up the decision making process. The focus of next few points is to highlight the way in which AI can make a difference in business. Marketing decision making. In today's customer-driven market, complexity involved in decision-making is increasing every day. These include understanding customer needs and desire and aligning products to those needs and desire. A handle on changing customer behavior is vital to make the best marketing decision. AI simulation and modeling technique provides reliable insight into the consumer persona. This will help predict consumer behavior through real-time data gathering, trend analysis, and forecasting. An AI system can help business making insightly marketing decisions. AI is streamlining the workflow of managers. Far from replacing managers, AI is actually making them more efficient. That is because it would be possible to outsource many routine and administrative tasks to AI. Instead of spending time filling routine weekly or quarterly report, for example, that task could be outsourced and AI-powered computers, and that could have a huge impact on managers. According to the data from Accenture, managers spend more than one half, 54% of their time on administrative and control duties. So imagine being able to free up more time, up to one half of your entire day, on to focus on what really matters. CRM, recommendation system, problem solving, opinion mining. There's lots of points where the AI works very well. Just consider CRM. Organization can identify a consumer lifetime value with the help of AI buyers. Persona modeling, it can help organizations manage multiple inputs. During complex decision-making process, AI can efficiently manage and control different factors at the some point of time. It can source and process large amount of data within minutes while providing valuable business based insight, while we human face decision fatigue. Algorithms do not have such limitations, which make AI based decision faster and better. One more thing, AI has no emotion. They take a decision without any emotions. It is totally a rule and condition based which we provide AI algo. Okay. Recommender system in Indian is a technology that recommends product or other item to user. Although recommendation system were initially used for music content site, now it is used for expanded in various industries. In this, an AI system learned a consumer preference based on explicit or implicit feedback. This information can help the organization reduce bonus rate and craft better customer-specific targeted content. Problem solving. It is also work on problem solving. An expert system is a kind of problem-solving software which tries to replicate the knowledge and reasoning method of the expert. This system uses expert thinking processing to provide data, which include assessment and recommendation of your problem. This makes it easier to make the right decision and respond safely when faced with issues and problems. Opinion mining. AI has been able to provide reliable insight to decision making. For example, in marketing, AI has provided business enabling insight about consumers, which help them enhance their communication with the consumers. It also helps retailers predict product demand and respond to it quickly. To that end, opinion mining helps business understand why people feel the way they feel. Most often, a single customer concern might be common among others. Often, sufficient opinions are gathered and analyzed correctly. The information gleaned will help organization gauge and predict the concern of the silent majority. AI has improved this mining process through automation, which is quicker and more reliable, helping organization in making critical business decisions. Augmented analytics is going to be the next big trend, which will transfer the way analytics content are advanced, expanded, and shared. The story of data and data analytics keep evolving from supporting internal decision making to continuous intelligence. Information product and appointment chief data officer. Wise business decisions are made when business executive and decision maker have reliable data and recommendations. AI not only improves the performance of both an individual member of team, but also the competitive edge of the business. AI has improved the decision making of managers. Another major change to the world of management comes from the deep learning capabilities of machine. In short, it is possible for machine to become smarter over time as they learn from experience. In much the same way, managers become more experienced over time as the result of encountering new situations. What deep learning innovation like IBM Watson promise is the way of AI to become a part of every major decision making process. Imagine having an experienced mentor that you could tap into for advice and analyze at any time. That's the vision of many AI tools that promise to make managers smarter and better qualified to make judgment decision, the mark of great managers is being able to make snap decisions. Common sense and experience are no longer enough to anticipate the risk and consequence of article business choice. AI with the varied application help business make informed and effective decision which will have a positive impact on their business. Implementing AI in your business is not as tall as an order as you may imagine. It can be incorporated with your existing business application to enhance them and make them unavailable. Many companies have adopted a data-driven approaches for operation decision making. Data can improve decision, but it requires the right processor to get the most of it. Many people assume that processor is human, and term data-driven even implies that data is collected by and summarized for people to process. But they fully leverage the value contained in data. Companies need to bring artificial intelligence, AI into their workflow and sometimes get to human out of the way. We need to evolve from data-driven to AI-driven workflow. Distinguishing between data-driven and AI-driven is not just semantic. Each term reflects different aspects to former focusing on data and the latter processing ability. Data holds the insight that can enable better decision. Processing is the way to extract those insights and take action. Human and AI are both processors with every different ability. To understand how best the leverage can its help to review our own biological evolution and how decision making has involved in industries. Just 50 to 70 years ago, human judgment was a central processor of business decision making. Professionals relied on their highly trained institutions, developed from years of experience and a relatively tiny bit of data in their domain to say, pick the right creative for an ad campaign, determining the right inventor level to the stock, or approve the right financial investment. Experience and gut instinct were most of what was available to discern good from bad, high from low, and risk versus safe. Many businesses have looked to automate their process, aiming to drive higher responsive and lower cost. But processes that involve high order judgment based decision making are useful left to managers that make decision by interrupting the data themselves. In truth, decision that are made thousands of times over with the same type of data, such as pricing, loan decision, risk review, and so on, can often be handed over the computer algorithm, provides, of course, that your data is clean and following well between systems. Automating decision is like automatic any other business process. You codify a set of rules that create a connection between the data and how the decision get made. As you see how will the rule work or not, you find tune the process to improve efficiency and accuracy. And you create a feedback and think of it has been able to function in the fog of war. AI makes it possible to dissipate that fog and offer a wealth of data and predictive capability that may help make better decisions. AI is enabling managers to focus more on strategy and innovation. Finally, new AI innovation will enable managers to focus more of their energy and creativity, innovation, and come up with new solution rather than just crunching the number. According to the some essential data, only 10% of managers' time is spent on strategy and innovation, and only 7% on engaging with employee and stakeholders. In a regular 8-hour work day, then managers will spend less than 1 hour thinking about the future and mapping out new strategy, improved imperative. AI then could free up managers to make some of the big decisions usually reserved for senior executives. In short, there is no reason for managers to fear the growing role of AI within the organizations. Managers are not facing a race against the machines, merely binding their time before AI takes over many traditional white-collar roles. They are, in fact, engaged in a form of collaboration with machines, making these managers smarter, more efficient, and more effective. Thank you.